I never know how to say hello. Hey guys, so today's video is gonna be on 5 ways to love yourself, both spiritually, mentally, physically, mind, body, soul, whatever you wanna call it. I think a lot of us girls or women really just focus on the physical appearance of like being healthy and looking a certain way, and I really want to encourage you guys that health is not limited to what you look like, and I want to show you guys that there are so many ways to take care of yourself, not just by eating healthy and working out, but by actually like caring for yourself and caring for who you are. And so I'm basically gonna do an all-encompassing video of just 5 short, easy little ways that you can really take care of yourself and love yourself. So I hope you guys enjoy these tips and let's get started. So the first way we're gonna love our body is by taking care of it with a delicious, sweet, but healthy treat. So we're gonna add 1 egg, a little bit of baking powder, about a tablespoon of almond flour, a little bit of salt, stevia, a tiny bit of vanilla, and about another tablespoon of almond flour, coconut flour, and then I'm just gonna add a little bit of almond milk and stir it all up. Then we're gonna take 1 Quest bar. I'm using the chocolate chip cookie dough one, my favorite, and I'm gonna break it up about half of it and stir it into the mug cake, and then for 2 or 3 minutes put it in the microwave, and I'm gonna top it off with a little bit of syrup and a little bit, you can do like maple syrup for healthy or like honey or whatever, and then the rest of the Quest bar and some strawberries or whatever fruit you want. And this is my favorite treat. It's so healthy, high protein, high fiber, low sugar, and absolutely delicious. That I personally love to just take care of my mind and my just who I am is by reading books. I have truly been impacted by amazing books, and some of these books that are in this video that I'm showing you are honestly some books that have changed my life and have developed my character. And if you don't read, I strongly encourage you to pick up a good book, because it develops your mind, your thoughts, it gets you away from the computer, and it honestly can help you to become a better person. So I love to read, I'm a huge reader, and it's definitely one of my favorite things to do. So here are some of my favorite books that have really changed me for the better as a person. I think some of you might really love them too. Tip, we're gonna be knocking out 2 birds with 1 stone. You know what? That's a really intense saying. Never mind. But anyway, my tip is to take some alone time for yourself. And one of the ways that I like to do that is by going for a walk. So that's the 2-in-1 kind of a thing. So the first thing is to take some alone time. And how I personally like to do that is getting outside, going for a walk, getting fresh air. There's something really honestly so beneficial to your body about getting outside and doing something and moving, and just by not doing anything strenuous with your body. I think a lot of the times that we think that really intense workouts are the best ways to be healthy, but to just have some alone time with yourself and your thoughts. And walking is great to regulate your body's natural everything, your mood, your weight. Truly walking is one of the best things that you can do, and to be able to be out in nature and just be alone with yourself and your thoughts is very, very restoring to your mind and your body and your soul. It's like one of those things that encompasses everything. So that's definitely one of my favorite ways to just love myself. Now this next one's a really fun tip, and honestly it works really well for me, and that is to clean up, to make your space wherever you are at, your room, your car, your apartment, wherever your life is, to clean it up. I love to make sure that I clean my car, wash out my car, go get myself a car wash, do it myself because I get more exercise that way, and it's cheaper and it's fun. Cleaning up your space is a great way to just feel good and feel lighter and fresher. And buying yourself flowers is another way to just create that light space. So get yourself some flowers, put them in your room, put them in your house. There's something magical about flowers. They just straight up make you happy. I don't know about you, but I like flowers. Do you like flowers? Because if you like them, then I think we're all just in the same boat here. You know what I mean? Just get yourself some flowers. One of my favorite soul-enriching things to do is meet up with a great friend over coffee. Obviously, coffee is good for the soul. And have a good chat. Talk about things, talk about your life, tell funny stories, and be sure to not bring in gossip to the conversation because that can quickly go from a soul-enriching thing to do to a very negative, soul-draining thing. So keep the conversation between you and the person that you're meeting up with. There's nothing better than a good chat with a great friend. And remember that we're not made to be alone, to always deal with things alone and go through things alone. We're made to have fellowship and community with people. So be willing to be vulnerable and open and enjoy yourself. Take care of yourself. Love yourself. I hope this video helped you. Be sure to give it a thumbs up if it did. And I'll see you in my next video. So those are my tips. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'm throwing in a little baby surprise mini giveaway. Da-da-da-da. If you want to win a box of Quest bars, these are my favorite flavor. I always have to rate it. This is the chocolate chip cookie dough flavor, which is my favorite. So if you want to win this, all you have to do is super simple. Make sure you're subscribed to my channel. And then just go ahead and tweet out the link to this video with the hashtag CambriaJoyVid. So those are the only two things that you have to do is make sure you're subscribed and then follow me on Twitter. Because if you're not following me, if I pick you as the winner, then it's going to be a little awkward. And you will be entered to win this box of
five. Dropping it.
With all that being said, let me know what your favorite tip was, if you had a favorite tip in the comments below, or let me know what you actually do to really like take care of yourself if you're having a bad day, or you just feel kind of off, or maybe you're not feeling like yourself, or you just need a little pick-me-up. What do? I want to know in the comments below. Instead of having five ideas from the video, we can have like 500 million if you leave a comment. So make sure you leave a comment, and I really like to respond to you. So you just might get a comment back, which I'm gonna try my best. You'll never know if I will respond if you don't leave a comment. So you have to leave a comment so that I can respond to you if you want me to respond. You take a step and then I take a step because I can't hunt you down. That's not the way YouTube works. Of course, if you really love this video, you can add it to your favorites, which is just, it's so convenient for you, really, because you can just go to your favorites box and be like, I need to pick me up, and then bam, the video's there, ready and waiting for you. If you're not already following me on Instagram, you can follow me on Instagram. My username is BreeLovesBeauty, and I also have a vlog channel, which is BreeLovesVlog. So yeah, you can make sure you're subscribed to that channel, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, and all that kind of fun stuff if you want to keep updated on my life and everything. I have Snapchat too, which is Cambria_joy. So you can follow me on Snapchat. Other than that, I'm gonna go. I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.
You guys should really enter this. I know you want to win.
To the window.
To the wall.
Oh. Eating right now. Aww. Oh, that was mean.
That bite right here.
No.
I want those chocolate with those chunks on there.
Oh my gosh! Mmm! I was giving you everything.